Hi, my name's Armand Morin, and it is day 39 of my 90-day video challenge. And as you can tell, I am outside. I'm actually standing in back of the hotel where I'm actually staying. And you know, the reason why I'm doing this video tonight is one thing, and that is this: consistency. You see, we all have to have consistency in order to succeed. 39 days ago, I said I was going to do a video every single day for 90 days, no matter where I was, no matter what I was doing. And here I am in the middle of the night recording a video. As you can tell, I'm outside. I'm standing in a parking lot. But the reality is I'm doing the video, and the reason is because of consistency. You see, you have to succeed in order to succeed. Let's try that again. In order to succeed, you have to be consistent in what you are doing. Slow and steady sometimes does win the race. You see, the reality is that we start off doing many things and we always have good intentions. But many times something gets in the way. Many times it's just simply life gets in the way. But if we don't be consistent, we're never going to get forward. We're never going to do the things that we want. Think about the things that most people want to do in life. It might be losing weight. We start off good intentions. All of a sudden, a holiday comes up, a trip comes up, and then we're thrown off track. Maybe it's at exercising. Maybe again. So again, we are out there exercising. We're doing what we think we should do. And all of a sudden, we go away on a trip. We travel. Something comes up and we don't exercise that particular day. There's always an excuse not to succeed, but all you need is one reason to succeed. Does that make sense? You just need one reason, and in this particular case, I made a promise. I said I was going to do it, and by hell or high water, what we're going to do is we are going to do it. So again, today is day number 39, and I don't know, I'm not even halfway there yet. In a few days, I guess it'll be halfway there, but again, in order to get to where I want to go in life, no matter what it may be, whether it be creating videos to put online, or maybe it's something like, again, getting in better health, better shape, whatever it may be, I need to be consistent, and you need to be consistent as well too. So you can make all kinds of excuses. For example, I could say it's 10 o'clock at night, I'm tired, I'm in the middle of a parking lot, it's cold outside, I'm in Minnesota, I'm traveling. But the reality is that at the end of the day, I just need to keep the promise that I actually said I was going to do. If we keep our words in life, then things become easy. Does that make sense to everyone? So the one word for today is simple: consistency. So with that being said, my name is Armand Morin, and I'll talk to everyone soon. Bye-bye, everybody.